unexpected.
Multi-dimensional. I'm a lazy man. Unexpected sound. The refugee all stuff. Yes.
The sweetest thing I've ever known was like the kiss on a collarbone. The soft caress of happiness. The way you are, your style of dress. I wish I didn't get so weak.
I see it clear, my heart is here. We got each other, let's take it from there. If I could, I'd love you up forever and time. Oh. That matters is how far this goes, and it will go until it starts again. Oh,
today we gather to celebrate the wedding and marriage of Breyonne and Theron, two special souls destined to be together. We are so grateful to you all for being here as sacred witnesses to this blessed event. Breyonne and Theron, you came here today as committed partners, friends, and lovers. And you will leave with two more titles, that of husband and wife. Your relationship will be the same and yet different. It will be stronger. Like the water that lies before us, it will be ever-changing, yet always the same. Sometimes it could be cloudy or stormy or even really, really windy. But we know that just as the sun is always shining above the clouds, your love shines above the storms. Today, you're committing to stand by your partner for life, to always respect them, support their feelings, their goals, and their dreams. Fate brought you together in the form of mutual friends connected through Facebook. You have been friends since 2015. Coincidentally, you met in a park, and Breyonne offered Theron a ride. You happened to be staying nearby where she lived. You became close friends for a while, spending holidays and weekends together. And though you weren't dating anybody else, you weren't dating yet either. You started dating in 2017, spending so much time together with your family. Your family egged you on to be more than friends. Theron knew after time that Breyonne was the one. She was consistent with a little bit of fun crazy that you need to be romantic. A conversation was had discussing the status of your friendship, and you decided to give it a try. Your romantic relationship blossomed, and you became more intimate with your feelings and being dependent on each other. Breyonne loves Theron's discipline, his morals, his principles, his gentleness. Theron loves how talented she is, how responsible she is with finances, and she's a great dancer. Breyonne knew that he was going to be her husband the moment she met him in person, even though you were friends for such a long time first. You have so much in common. You both love comic book heroes. You dress up and go to the Marvel movies. Theron's superpower, he would like to be omniscient, knowing all. And Breyonne would like to be super strong, saving the world with her super strength. There was a formal proposal, and it was a romantic one. A day planned in advance with some mother's help in planning. You decorated the house, you dressed up in special clothes, and when she came home, it was like a surprise party. It was February 25th, 2018. The house was decorated, and about halfway through touring the decorated house, Theron got down on one knee and asked her to be his bride. It was a total surprise. And after a bit of crying, he said yes. And here we are today. Your hopes and dreams for the future include keep growing and learning together, start a family, build your empire together, something of your own, and to start building yourselves a forever home. As today you're here to make your relationship sacred through marriage, I'm going to ask you now to affirm your marriage vows.
My best friends. Testing,
nice,
testing.
Nice and loud. That's just recording it.
Oh, okay. My best friends, my queen, my goddess. You're the most beautiful, magnificent creature in the whole wide world. You taught me patience, how to be more free-spirited, and show me the importance of gratitude and how the universe can open up doors. I always knew I would spend an eternity with you even when we were friends, but I didn't tell you because I didn't want you to think I was crazy. Through the ups and downs, our love was still as strong as a diamond. There's so many reasons I could tell you why I love you, but an infinite amount of time still wouldn't be enough. Today, in front of our loved ones, I vow to honor, inspire, and protect and respect you to the beginning because there is no end. Having my last name imprinted in your soul is the only end, an end to an infinite beginning.
You like that, huh?
Yeah. Through your magnificence, through your rage, through your love, through your kindness, through your heart, I knew from the moment I seen you that you were the one. From all of the times that we spent together as friends, I never wanted you to part. I never wanted you to leave me. I never wanted you to go. And I love you.
I love you.
And you will always be in my heart. And as I take your last name, I hope that we make our own tribe. That we continue to love each other for all of eternity.
Oh. She's such a beautiful, sensitive soul. May we have the rings, please. You made everybody cry, sweetie. Breyonne and Theron, I ask you to hold the rings first flat in the palm of your hand as we ponder.
Hopefully the window goes.
These rings, in their unbroken wholeness, are tokens. Tokens of your union. Tokens of your love. Just as these circles are without end, we know that love is eternal. They represent the enduring trust and affection that you promised to bring to each other today and every day. May they ever remind you that your lives are bound together by devotion, faithfulness, and an inner spiritual bond. Breyonne, this time you're going to go first. Please put Theron's ring on his finger, hold it there, and repeat after me.
With this ring,
I thee wed. And with it.
I bestow upon thee.
All the treasures of my mind.
My soul.
My heart. You may secure the ring on Theron's finger.
Nice. Thank you.
Theron, please put Breyonne's ring on her finger and hold it there while you repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed. And with it. I bestow upon thee.
All the treasures of my mind.
My soul.
My heart.
You may secure the ring on Breyonne's finger.
Wait to see that.
I want you to keep holding hands and stand close as we read this marriage guidance from the prophet Khalil Gibran. You shall be together forevermore. You shall be together when the white wings of death scatter your days. You shall be together, even in the silent memory of God. Let there be spaces in your togetherness. Let the winds of the heavens dance between you. Love one another, but make not one cup of love. Let it rather be a moving sea between the shores of your souls. Fill each other's cup, but drink not from one cup. Give another of your bread, but eat not from the same loaf. Sing and dance together and be joyous, but let each of you be alone, even as the strings of a lute are alone, though they quiver with the same music. Give your hearts, but not into each other's keeping, for only the hand of life can contain your hearts. Stand together, yet not too near each other, for the pillars of the temple stand apart, and the oak tree and a cypress grow not in each other's shadow. Breyonne and Theron, you have spoken the words and performed the rites that unite your lives. I therefore declare your marriage to be valid and binding and pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. You may kiss the bride. Now we have a beautiful time-honored tradition, jumping of the broom.